I'm putting MAC Bamboo all over my lid, and then I'm going to go in with NYX eyeshadow in the color Kush, and that's going to be used on as my transition color. I'm just going to build this up until my desired deepness that I wanted.
Say I bang, they never toy with me. Royal from the crown to my fucking feet. They say talk that talk, walk, but please avoid the streets. Lock the jaw, lock the door, avoid the speech.
As you see, I'm just blending this green and just packing on the color as I am blending, just to make sure it's a smooth transition color. Here I'm taking the shimmery bluish green color from my Juvia's Place palette. I will have all the products listed below because I really can't remember the name of any of them. But yeah, it's a glittery green, and I'm just building that up. When you're working with glitters, you really have to blend it and really build it up. And as you see, I want to go in with two colors. It's going to be this green and a blue. And then I'm going to go in with a matte purple. So with the purple, you really have to pack that color on, being though there's a shimmery color down first. But it all works out in the end.
Brandy panties on the marble floor. Guess my pants is fancy. Bitches acting catty on the set. Make your man tap me on his neck. Tap me on your back. Ooh, that's nasty, but I'm classy with this shit. So pop a couple zannies for me quick.
I always take a clean brush and just blend out anything, just so that there's no harsh edges or no harsh lines where you can see a difference in between the colors. I want everything to be seamless.
All these bars. Yeah, yellow bars, get it then. Somehow this shit medicine. Feel that slow high sitting in. Did it take you to a place you ain't never been? Floating on cotton candy clouds. Shirt and panties on the ground. This kitty's hot.
So just really pecking on that purple color and only putting it in the outer V of my eye, just because I'm going to add the yellow. I just want to use the purple to add some type of deepness to the look.
I just can't hold this back from you. Now pop this really.
Here I'm taking a NYX base coat in the color white, clearly. I'm just applying this to my lid to add the yellow to it, just so that the yellow stands out even more. BH Cosmetic Take Me to Brazil palette. I'm using the brightest yellow in that palette, and I'm just packing it on to the white base coat and just blending it as well. I'm gonna go back and forth with packing it on because I want the yellow to really stand out.
Bullshit reek like oil leak. Pop a pill, cop a feel, rock the least. How the fuck you do that in them denim jeans? All these bars, no police. All these bars, no police. Poppers in free. All these bars, no police. He call me Capitone, smoking ultraviolet. We turn off the phone, I'm an autopilot.
Here I'm taking another NYX Vivid Bright eyeliner. And I'm just doing my liner, my wing. This liner is like super thick, you really have to work with it and take your time.
My pants is fancy. Bitches acting catty on the set. Make your man tap me on his neck. Tap me on your back. Ooh, that's nasty, but I'm classy with this shit. So pop a couple zannies for me quick.
Don't worry if the eyeshadow and liner looks messy. That's all gonna get cleaned up with my beauty sponge and also with my concealer.
No police, all these bars, no police. Poppers in free. All these bars, no police. Yeah, yellow bars, get it then. Somehow this shit medicine. Feel that slow high sitting in. That'll take you to a place you ain't never been. Floating on cotton candy clouds. Shirt and panties on the ground. This kitty's hot. Fan it down. Make moves on me. Probably don't stand around. You one for me when we break in half. Your gentle touch on my naked tongue.
Here I'm just spraying my face with some Mario Badescu rose water. Just so that my foundation applies seamlessly. And I'm covering my eyes, but I don't want for that to stick onto my shadow because the rose water can take it off and like leave little dots. Also, my foundation routine as well as my eyebrows are in another video that will be linked below. Just for the sake of time, I did not add the full deets into it, but it will be in a link down below.
No police.
Those are just some lashes that I bought from Walmart. Just some anything lashes. I will try to get the number for you guys, so. And here I'm going in with the purple and blue from my BH Take Me to Brazil palette. And just adding that to my waterline. Also, you know, going back in with some mascara on the lashes and my waterline.
Like skirt, 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 and I'm whipping work, work, work.
As I said, all products will be listed below, and my highlighting and contouring, everything is in my Face of a Barbie video, which will be listed and link down below, so you won't be missing anything. Just click the link.
They say I bang, they never toy with me. Royal from the crown to my fucking feet. They say talk that talk, walk, but please avoid the streets.
I lined my lips with MAC Bittersweet, and I'm going to go in with MAC Cafe Au Chic MAC Liquid Lipstick. And yes, girls, it's lit.
All these bars, no police.
Say hi to my sugar doodle, aka Spider-Man, my nephew.
Papa's in it. All these bars, no police. He call me Capitone, smoking ultraviolet. We turn off the phone, I'm an autopilot. Disappear, Mr. Copperfield. When we ride, he bust them tricks, I lean and pop a wheel. Watching Brandy, sipping Brandy. Panties on the marble floor. Guess my